I'm Dennis Daly with another of the biggest news stories of the 20th century. Back in a moment. Aviation got a shot in the arm and the world got a superhero in 1927 when Charles Lindbergh made the first nonstop solo transatlantic flight. His exploits were the first major events covered by network radio. I'm Dennis Daly.